minute. Do an open A main. You guys are racing. I'm a toe. Rodney with a nice start there. Ruby's going to be all over his bumper. Oh, Rodney catching a boom. Going to put the rest of the pack right there. Really nice clean start so far here. Not the cleanest SCT start I've seen in a while. Rodney, Rudy, going at it. Hot Rod Berry side by side. Rudy's been chasing Rodney all day long. SCT, oh, he gets put in the tube. But Hot Rod got around. Rodney Black, your leader there. We got the battle of two rods going on, one and two. Rodney Black leading the way here down the street. Hot Rod Berry to follow him. Watch the end of Dragon Back. Nice and smooth through the doubles. Leader in the infield now. Hot Rod right behind him. Berry to follow. Good before in that fourth spot. Don holding on to fifth. Figures coming off the sweeper. Into the fly. Nice and smooth there. Rodney Black, Ross Schumann going at it here in the infield. Plenty of time to race here. Into the Dragon Back. 145 down, 6:15 to go. Rod Schumann coming back into the Dragon Back here, leading the way. Nice, smooth, consistent laps here. Got Barry holding on to that third spot. Don Goins up to fourth. And Josh Howe all the way from the back of the pack up to that five spot now. Leader coming up on some lap traffic now. Second place, close to follow. About a half a straightaway separates them. Leader into the quad, lap traffic there, guys. That's the leader getting some room. He's putting that lap down. Second place, right behind him. Getting a little bit of room, let him race it out. Testing some last traffic and allow Rodney to pull away just a bit. Got it straight away apart now. Rodney Black, Hot Rod, Barry Don, and Jill McCoy now in the top five. Hey, watch the infield, watch the infield off camber. Clear. Rodney Black, your leader, coming off the sweeper into the quad. Nice and smooth there. Gets a little bit loose. And he's got a little bit of breathing room over Rod Schumann right now. Rodney coming out of the infield. Schumann into the infield. Rodney in front of the driver's stand now. Here comes Schumann in front of the driver's stand. Looks like we got 3 seconds to clean him. Oh, Schumann gets the back brake, puts the back on his wheel, though. Straight away apart for the lead. Meanwhile, we got Barry in that third spot still. Dill McCoy moves up to fourth. Eric McKay up to that five spot. Rodney Black, nice and smooth out there. Consistent lap. Working through lap traffic. Nice and smoothly. Holding on for the lead here. We got 4.5 minutes down, 3.5 to go. All right. Just a little bit of bobble in the Dragon back there. Got pressure from the last traffic right behind him. He's got Schumann charging through the pack as well, trying to reel him in. Looks like he gets through that traffic. Pretty clean track ahead of your leader now. Schumann working through some last traffic. Oh, Schumann catches the tube. Marsh will help him out. Let's take a place there. All right, so we get Rodney some breathing room here. If he's on the straight, Schumann comes into the Dragon back. Rodney Buck leading the way, followed by Schumann, Goodwin, McCoy, McKay. Looks like Rodney caught back up with some last traffic there in the infield. .215 left on the master clock. Leader down the straight, second place down the straight. Schumann reeling Rodney Black in a little bit. Rodney getting caught in some last traffic. Slowing him down just a bit. Going to put Schumann almost on his bumper now. As they come in the infield, running with last traffic. Oh, watch the Dragon back. Got one upside down there. Dragon back, guys. Leaders get through there. Rodney, a clean track ahead of him now. Gets through some traffic. Leaders separated by a couple vehicles out there. Looks like one's separating them now. Oh, Rodney catches the tube. Still keeps it on his wheels. Schumann closing the gap, though. That puts them 2 seconds apart. Just over a minute to go. Rodney's been leading the way this whole race. Time for Schumann to turn up the heat here. Comes your leader in front of the driver's stand. Second place, working through some last traffic now in front of the driver's stand. All right, 30 seconds to go, guys. 30 seconds. Can see another lap out of our leader here. See, Schumann's falling back a little bit. Got some last traffic between them. Rodney, maybe a hold on for the win, it looks like here. He can keep it up. He's got a clean track ahead of him. 15 seconds. Schumann's going to get one more lap as well. Oh, but he catches a bad break on that Dragon back. Going to give Rodney a little advantage here as the master clock winds down. There it is, guys. When you cross, your race is over. Rodney Black taking a TQ and a win here. Schumann holding off that two spot. Looks like Barry will finish in third. Jim McCoy with a fifth spot, and Don Dolan's rounding out your top five, taking home the hardware here. Good job, guys. Good racing tonight.